Hi, my name is Marcella Snipes. I'm the Senior Director for Operations here at Williamsburg-James City County Schools. Every day, our custodians clean for health and to sanitize places that people are visiting. We want to make sure our schools are safe and healthy for parents, students, and guests. The first thing that we use is a disinfectant. They kill 99.9% of the germs on surfaces, including coronavirus, H1N1, MERS, and SARS. Another thing that we use are microfiber rags, and microfiber rags are good because they capture a lot of dirt, and they can be reusable and they can be washed to make sure they stay clean. We use a foaming disinfectant cleaner. This allows us to cling to surfaces so it can sit for a while. The aerosol disinfectant is just like what you would use at your home, like Lysol. So you would spray this in the air to disinfect the air. One of the other products that we use is, we call them bombs. So it's just like you would put these in the school and they would, or in a classroom, and you close the door and it would miss the entire classroom if there was if you had an outbreak or virus that was in that classroom. Part of cleaning for health is cleaning for touch points and push points. And touch points are anything that, of course, people would touch. But you also got to realize push points, and that's usually at chest level. The touch points are your handles and your faucets and your water fountains and your handrails. However, when you go into a restroom, there are areas that people don't even realize. For example, the dispenser. Wiping off the dispenser and the dispenser handle, making sure the top of the stall doors are wiped off because a lot of people grab the top of the stall rather than the handle. So those kind of areas that we focus on for cleaning. In a classroom, you focus on cleaning the desk when it comes to disinfecting. So you would spray the desk with the disinfectant and allow it to sit for 10 minutes while you're emptying trash, while you're dusting blinds, while you're cleaning other surfaces. And then you would go back and you would clean that surface with either the foaming cleaner or a disinfectant. In the cafeteria area, all tables are wiped down. The tops of tables and the seating areas are wiped down after each lunch period with a disinfectant that kills 99% of the viruses. We have hand sanitizer throughout the building, and they're all foaming sanitizers, which allows them to dry faster and be more efficient. And so, the best way to fight off germs is to wash your hands with warm water for 20 seconds. Also part of that cleaning for health is to clean water fountains, not because students' mouths are touching the water fountains, but because their hands touch the water fountains to push the buttons to cause the water to flow. So we clean those for health every day as well, and we clean them throughout the day. It's not just one time a day. Water fountains and restrooms and faucet handles and dispensers are cleaned multiple times during the day as part of the process for the custodians during our day hours. One of the things that people do not think about touching is the handrails when they're coming down the stairs. They automatically grab the rails to keep from falling. So our custodians and our evening custodians and our day custodians clean handrails throughout the day to ensure that they are clean and safe as well. Another area of the school that we clean that we pay really close attention to is the clinic. We have 6 children coming in, and so we're wiping down the beds, we're wiping down the scales, we're wiping down handles. We're definitely making sure that we use every method we can to kill the germs that are there or that are coming in or that could leave. It's not just the school buildings, it's also the buses where our students are each day. We clean the seats, we use a product that we call Total Clean that ensures 99% of the viruses are killed on buses. When we see a large number of absences at a school, we go above and beyond by using a fogger with the misting that will fog a bus for 24 hours and will kill all germs. So as you can see, we have a lot of measures in place, proactive measures in place, to ensure that we have a clean and healthy, safe environment for our students, parents, and guests.